بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. My dear parents, principal, teachers, management, members, wheelchairs, and the lovely children of our own DPS Modern Indian School. I am very elated that you all have helped us achieving the vision of Qatar and our dream, which is to provide the best quality education to children in this country. My heart fills with joy when I see the students of DPS Modern Indian School who have made us proud at all times. Our students win every award that is placed before them, wherever it is in the academic, co-curricular activities, sport, or otherwise. Today, I can contently say that DPS Modern Indian School is one of the best schools in the country, providing education with world-class facilities. I have always looked at the school as a place where our young minds can be easily encouraged to develop themselves. I don't believe that we should feed our children with loads and loads of knowledge, but rather to tell them all the different ways of finding it for themselves. I wish our students in DPS Modern Indian School and all the schools in Qatar the very best for their academic performance. Finally, I will add, don't worry about the result. Always do your best. Work smart. Do the right things rather than doing the things right. Thank you and wish you a great time in DPS Modern Indian School.
Welcome to DPS Modern Indian School, a unique school dedicated to building a foundation for life. DPS Modern Indian School is more than a school. It is a family set in the heart of Qatar and is ranked as one of the best places to bring up your child. A proactive school that focuses on its overriding aim to provide a happy environment where learning is encouraged and enjoyed.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I feel proud to be associated as the patron of the DPS Modern Indian School Executive Committee. The school has earned a name for its teaching standards, participation in all local and regional sports, and extracurricular activities. Besides, the students have always come out with flying colors in the academic exams. I'm sure that with this progress, the parents in Doha will always make the DPS Modern Indian School their first choice for educating their children in Doha. As a Qatari working for achieving the vision of this country, which is to make education the medium of bringing all nations together, I feel proud that I have been able to play a small role in this huge task. DPS Modern Indian School is certainly a dream school and a school that will make many of your dreams come true. Have a nice time in DPS-MIS.
It began with a dream dreamt by leading community leaders, educationists, entrepreneurs, and people who wanted a school with a difference.
The real strength of DPS Modern Indian School is a state-of-the-art infrastructure, Delhi Public School brand, which is one of the 50 topmost brands of India, cosmopolitan outlook, secular character, child-centric policies, holistic development of the children, and dedicated hard work of principal, heads, coordinator, and the staff, these are our strength, which has made us number one among 10 Indian schools in Qatar. Our competencies as excellence in academics and exemplary skills in co-curricular activities, champions in debates and overwhelming success in sporting events. These competencies has made us a sought-after school in the expected communities. These strength and competencies have made us a school with a difference. In other words, I can say, Hont bhi silu, to alfaz mere bol uthe, humne pehchan zamane se juda rakhi hai.
Each day, as the sun rises, the heart of the school starts beating. Transport, with its young fleet of 101 buses and a dedicated team of 200 plus drivers and conductors, are on the move to pick up young children and bring them to school before 7 a.m. We regularly train drivers and conductors to follow all the safety norms. Very soon, the school intends to equip all the buses with GPS tracking system and issue RFID cards to each and every student for added security. We have a vigilant team of security personnel who are well equipped with walkie-talkies and are on the move. The school is also equipped with 100 plus CCTVs, which is monitoring the move and each and every individual. We have always kept DPS-MIS a safe premise. Thank you for your cooperation in making DPS-MIS the number one school in Qatar.
Time at DPS-MIS, we prepare our students to step out into the wide world with a broad range of values, knowledge, and skills. Nursery and prep classes are the places where the exciting learning journey begins. Through a range of stimulating games and activities, our preschool program aims at instilling independent learning skills and social skills into every pupil in an environment that is safe, happy, and energetic. Wing of DPS-MIS comprises classes 1 to 5. The junior wing is a happy, fun-filled, vibrant place with lots of new creative things going on a daily basis. As students transit from the junior wing to the senior wing, they develop into confident, happy individuals with a strong set of values, high self-esteem, and respect for the school, their teachers, peers, and their juniors. Superb, well-stocked library houses a vast collection of books, digital resources, and services on a wide range of topics. We endeavor to inculcate reading habits in children, giving a free rein to their imagination in a comfortable and conducive atmosphere. The senior wing of DPS-MIS comprises classes 6 to 12. In the senior wing of our school, we prepare our students for adult life. At DPS-MIS, we take great pride in the academic achievements of our students. We also take pride in producing well-rounded, caring, and motivated young adults. We also take pride that we impart teaching learning experiences in fun and memorable ways.
DPS Modern Indian School has always been the pioneer in whatever it has done. In 2006, we introduced the total quality education through its IT platforms. We partnered with several suppliers in India and in Qatar to provide the best IT solutions to our staff members and the children. We were the first school to create a community of parents, teachers, and the students using the technology solutions that are available to us in this world today. We have excellent PCs, laptops, hardware, networks, and a Wi-Fi campus to aid the teaching methods in the school. Digital smart board technology is being used to enhance the teaching delivery in the classrooms. Every classroom has internet facility so that the teacher just doesn't teach from the books, but also from what is available on the big world wide web. DPS-MIS, as always, delivers results. Our parents, our children, and our teachers are using the technology that has been provided to them to the optimum. We wish them the very best in doing that better and better for the future.
In terms of facilities, we offer the best school campus in Qatar with 140 spacious sunlit classrooms, an Olympic sized pool, 900 seater auditorium, state of art computer labs, science labs, e-library facilities and number of playing facilities for basketball, volleyball, tennis, badminton, football and cricket. We are proud of our school and we want our school to be a role model for other school operators in Qatar.
A typical day in our school is abuzz with activity and excitement. A typical DPS-MIS student is confident, articulate and enthusiastic. This exuberance, this confidence comes from the exposure our students receive in school and outside.
Can you feel the excitement in the air? The children of our DPS-MIS family are going for their first tree plantation drive as a part of Go Green DPS.
Our school has a constant spotlight on the holistic development of every student. As a result, students are provided with several co-curricular opportunities throughout the year, within the classroom, within the school, within the country and abroad. Events that range from class assemblies, inter-house activities, inter-school competitions to international events. They cover a wide range of activities, range from debates, art, music, dance and public speaking. The strong co-curricular program of DPS-MIS reaps rich dividends. Our students are sharper, smarter and wiser, and our corridors are resplendent with coveted trophies, medals and shields.
These trophies never cease to amaze me, and I am proud to be part of DPS-MIS.
The most important client of our school is our students and our teachers. We ensure that we do the best for our children. When they pass out of our school, we want them to become a complete person, an all-round person, ready to face the challenges of this world. We make sure that we select the best possible people to be our teachers and support staff, and we ensure that they get the best and give our children the best so that they can prosper and succeed in life. In a very short span of time, DPS-MIS has established a very good name for itself in Qatar. Now it is our students who are passing out of this institution which is going to build the brand for us. Almost all the students who passed out of these institutions have got admissions in very good universities all around the world. The new infrastructure which we built will really take our brand forward. It will help our children and the society we belong to take it to the next level, so that DPS-MIS will become the best school in this country.
The fantastic gymnasiums and fitness suites we have in our school add a new dimension to educational experiences at DPS-MIS. Sports is an integral part of the education program in DPS-MIS. We offer a wide range of activities, and every student has access to our state-of-the-art sporting facilities. DPS-MIS ensures that we impart experiences that promote teamwork, sportsmanship, and communication amongst peers. One of the unique features of DPS-MIS is our state-of-the-art Olympic-sized swimming pool.
Our exciting pool caters to the needs of our learning community and has really become the talk of the town.
In any organization across the verticals, the quality is associated with the outcome or the output. However, when the product is not a manufactured good or a tangible commodity, it's difficult to determine the quality unless you have a feedback from the recipients. In our industry, education cannot be measured just with the outcome, but one of the most important aspects is the human factors. Therefore, the controllable aspect of quality management is more on the delivery of the education system than the product itself. ISO 9001:2008 quality management system is the most appropriate tool to measure the quality in terms of achieving consistency, control, and commitment. Quality to me is excellence. Excellence is not by chance. At DPS-MIS, we believe that quality can be achieved as a combined effort of the management, teachers, and the students, where we always make sure that we meet our target, the school's vision, mission, and the objectives. We also believe that at DPS-MIS, excellence becomes a reality.
Morning when I go on my regular rounds, it amazes me to see young children who have gained so much through the academic and co-curricular activities that happen at our school, and this has really made them confident children. I remember looking at faces that joined us at the very beginning of the year and how they mature over the year. This really keeps each one of us motivated to work better and serve better. The one core value that I wish each DPS student takes home is our school motto, service before self. In future, wherever they are, they must remember that it's more important to serve than to take care of oneself.
Our teachers come from different parts of India. They bring with them rich experiences, knowledge, and talent. They also share with our students our rich culture, values, and traditions.
DPS Modern Indian School, a temple of knowledge where every student speaks, learns, and achieves with a mind that is without fear and a head that is held high. A happy pupil with happy learning experiences. DPS Modern Indian School, truly a school with a difference. Come, visit us.